Sometimes I feel like I live in Grand Central Station. I don't have to get no coffee.